The mass killing that left a scar on a city.
At the end of the trial, a judge found Matthew DeGroote not criminally responsible.
And the families forced to repeatedly relive the trauma.
He's schizophrenic. There's no cure. He's medicated. He's not better.
But by law, he's entitled to an absolute discharge.
He probably won't reoffend. But if he does, it will be catastrophic.
What are you willing to risk as a society?
Crime Beat, Saturday at 7 on Global.